Hi, I am Sharma, doing third year B Robotics and Automation Engineering from PhD College of Technology, Coimbatore.
Hi, I am Mukilan, doing third year B Robotics at PhD College of Technology, Coimbatore.
Hi, this is Santosh. I am doing my third year B Robotics and Automation Engineering, Coimbatore.
Hi, this is Muthu Amlepan, doing third year B Robotics in PhD College of Technology, Coimbatore. As I am team leader, I would like to explain the mechanism of this robot. Here, we need to sense the different layers of that tree. So we are using a simple slider through which is connected to a servo. This servo, the circular motion is converted into a linear motion. And here we have a two sharp IR sensors through which we are connecting into the front and side sensors so that we can detect the proper ripened fruits and unripened fruits. We are calculating it through distance, that is various distances. So we use simple clamping mechanism to clamp this fruit as per normal line following mechanism and other things to follow the travel the entire mechanism. So that's all the major constraint we are using it. So no more constraints. Thank you.